the recent episode of WWE Talking Smack, Kyle Braxton and Xavier Rhodes joined with former SmackDown Tag Team Champion The Miz and John Morrison. On the show, The Miz broke out the massive news that Mandy Rose was heading to Monday Night Raw. Miz and Morrison are currently feuded with Money in the Bank 2020 Otis and can be seen trying to steal their contract every week. The Miz mentioned the show that Mandy Rose was a distraction for Otis, who could be the Universal Champion soon. WWE officially confirmed the same, revealing the SmackDown superstar Mandy Rose is now traded to Raw brand. Since the beginning of this year, Mandy Rose has been involved in the romantic angle with Heavy Machinery member Otis. The storyline was received very well by WWE Universe and everyone was behind Otis to win the heart of the girl who is loved. With the SmackDown hacker revealing the true face of Sonya Deville, Mandy Rose started a feud with former tag team partner. At WrestleMania 36, Mandy Rose came out, kissed and Otis, officially instating their on-screen relationship. At SummerSlam 2020, Mandy Rose faced and defeated Sonya Deville in a loser leaves WWE match.